Guys, now that my hair is like kind of.
Your hair matches my outfit. Look at. Damn, your hair matches.
I have to keep this on because I haven't gotten a haircut and my hair, like, you can just tell, like.
I feel like if I ask you when the last time you got a haircut and you give me an answer, I'm gonna throw up.
It's like 2 weeks.
2 weeks?
No, yeah, like 2 weeks.
You didn't get a haircut for 2 weeks and you came out in public? Days. Guys, if I don't get a haircut in like 5 days or 6 days, I stay in hiding. Bro, I don't leave my house.
What is wrong with you?
Wait, you guys are making a video?
Yeah, say what's up. What's your name?
Anthony.
Okay, so you're the Anthony with regular hair. This guy's the Anthony with his khrifa. Look at this, yeah.
Lighting is horrible.
Anthony, can you take over the vlog while I...
The one time you asked me to take over the vlog and the lighting is this bad?
I don't think it's the lighting, it's your face.
How about this? Is this better? Hey, what's up guys? Boy Shroom the Vermin back in the new video.
The lighting sucks. Or it might be my face too. Oh no, oh no, oh, the lighting is good here. Oh, never mind, the sun hit me hard. Okay. With this outfit, so I feel like with this outfit, I can, like, it's like I have to walk around with like a theme song. Like I have to walk around with like background music behind. Dog girl, and he says, I'm gonna go get a number. Yo, boy never changes. Where is he? Oh my God, he's right there. He's going up. Look at him with no care on this earth. No care on this earth, just goes up right now. Look at that. Look at that. Anthony's going to work. Hey, once a boy, always a boy. How'd it go?
It's beautiful.
What happened?
Perfect.
What happened?
Well, I asked her if she had a boyfriend. She said, yeah. Even better, I'm
oh, that's a cute dog. Oh, he wants to follow you, Anthony. One dog to another dog. Okay, okay. So you asked if she had a boyfriend. She said yes.
Yeah.
Okay.
Then hopefully she's not going to work out with him. As soon as I asked her her name, she said Marina.
Marina.
She said it like that, too.
Bro, Anthony legit, he sees a girl, and he's like, oh, she's pretty cute. I'm like, yeah, she's not bad. She's straight. And he goes, say I won't get her number.
Anything can happen. Like, what if she breaks up with a boyfriend tomorrow? Then I'm there to step up to the plate, like, batter her up.
We got a Lonzo jersey. Hey, my man, you got to change that to a Phoenix Suns jersey because next year Lonzo is a Phoenix Sun, I hope. All right, guys. So Anthony right here sees, you know, a beautiful girl right there, and he goes up to get her number. You know, very loyal girl. She goes, nah, my boyfriend is right here. I was in the middle of taking a picture with her boyfriend because he's a big fan. Hey, you got a loyal one, bro. I don't know if Anthony's just ugly or if she's loyal, but Anthony, we had no idea.
I mean, win some, you lose some. Don't lose this one, bro. Can you hit that?
Oh, I'm actually dying laughing. Anthony goes.
It's gonna happen at least once.
But not with a fan. Are you kidding me?
Oh, yeah, no, that's
are you kidding me? Bro, Anthony goes, oh, here's another hot girl. I'm gonna go get her number. And I'm like, okay, whatever, just go. While he's getting her number, I'm taking a picture with this fan, you know, very nice guy. We're talking. And Anthony goes to get her number, and she goes, oh, my boyfriend's right there. And it's the freaking guy I'm taking a picture with.
I'm not gonna lie, that's a good catch right there.
Anthony, you're so
fucked. I'm not even gonna lie.
That had to have been one of the most awkward experiences.
No, thank you.
Okay, so Anthony's getting food. I'm surprised he's not asking for her number.
Can I get you guys' number? You guys are kind of cute. Like, you guys have Instagram?
No? She said the Panda Express. He said, right. Nah, your Instagram. I don't know if it's a Givenchy hoodie giving him all this confidence, but this guy's going up like a wild animal looking for prey. You're crazy, bro. Like, oh my. His hormones are through the roof.
I'm just
eating some food right now. He's refueling himself to ask for more girls' numbers.
I'm gonna go home, and I'm never gonna see these girls again. And I'm just brightening their day. Like, they're gonna be like, oh. Someone came up to me and said I was cute, like...
Oh, you're doing it for a good cause. You're not doing it to, like, meet up with them and hook, like, all that. You're doing it...
My Instagram.
Oh.
For my number, go ahead and hit me up.
No, use the Instagram, because you got clout. They can't see the clout through the phone number. Yeah, no one... It's 2019. No one loves anyone for themselves anymore. It's all about the clout. Okay, so now he's even trying to get the birds' numbers. He's trying to feed them, and he's trying to show them he has wealth. Like, look at me. I got chow mein. What's your Instagram? You should be like the mama bird and feed them from your mouth. Like, just put a chow mein here and just Anthony, what did you do? You just, oh, this one's getting too close. I feel like this one's gonna start pecking my nose. But honestly, they probably think I'm one of them. Look at my beak. Oh my God, Luka Doncic is here. Oh my God, he's right there in the red.
Who's that?
Luka Doncic. I'm just joking, but it looks like him. Can you explain what your stomach is when you're hungry?
An abyss. Yeah, no, an abyss is like a never-ending fucking hole. When I get hungry, it's like my brain isn't me. Like, so yeah, there's different personalities in my body.
Anthony just told me to record. I wonder what this means. Okay, thank you.
Can I do the dulce de leche? Yeah, and then can I also get your Instagram? Or you?
Sorry, man.
No? You guys have a boyfriend or something?
Yeah,
man, it's alright. Like, I'm not gonna, like, it's a follow. Okay, I guess the Sunday's fine.
Just the Sunday, not the Instagram.
Man.
You win some, you lose some. Wait, hold on, I'm gonna get some too. You got a whole Sunday?
Yeah, that's what you're getting.
Bro, I'm not getting a Sunday.
It's right there. It's so good.
You were just talking about how you need to lose weight. You said your stomach is an abyss.
Oh my. If I'm full, I'll start a diet. But if I'm hungry, I'm going to eat what I want.
Anthony is so funny. Oh, can I just do mint chip ice cream? Just the smallest size. The smallest size. I'm on a diet. I need to gain weight. He's on the prowl. Again. He's on the prowl. Anthony, when I hear the word record, I'm just like, oh shit, where's the girl?
Well, you're bad too. It's not bad.
Anthony, you are like, oh man, I don't know.
Dude, she just posted a picture. Should I call it hard eyes?
Anthony, did she not tell you she had a boyfriend? Uh-oh, he's on the prowl. He hasn't even seen the face. He hasn't even seen the face. Okay, I know the trick. He's pulling out his Instagram. He's asking if they have boyfriends. I know this all. I know it all. He didn't even see the Oh, she's laughing. That's a good sign. The laughter is good. The laughter is good. Unless she's laughing at him. That's not good. Uh-oh. He's getting logged by the manager. Oh, no. He's good. Watch this. Bro, why is your hoodie all ripped? Probably got that shit discounted. Let's see how it went.
Looks like my cousin Dolphin.
He said she looks like his cousin. When you didn't even see the face, you just saw the back. And then
she had Gucci shoes. That's how I approached her.
Where'd she go?
I think she ran away. She was scared. Bro.
I think we gotta go for some cougars.
You have beautiful hair. Oh my God!
Bro, I'm not gonna lie, that girl, like, she's bad, bro. You sure you got this? Oh my, he's just going up. She's doing her makeup. Look at him, no care on this earth. She has a boyfriend for sure. Right away, just by her face, she has a boyfriend. Oh wait, he did get, what? What? At first she said no. Then I turned around for 1 second to tell you guys she has a boyfriend. Before I know it, she's putting her Instagram in his phone.
She was kind of iffy about it, so I'm not gonna fucking follow her. I mean, like, she kind of just was like, I guess, so I'm not gonna follow her.
And then I turned around for a second to tell the vlog that she has a boyfriend. I turned back around 2 seconds later and she's putting her Instagram in your phone. What happened
Just because you have a boyfriend doesn't mean you can't give me your Instagram. And she said, all right, I guess. And then she gave it to me, she put it in her Instagram, but I'm not gonna follow her because she was just so like, I guess I'll give it to you. It's a petty one. I want someone that's like, oh my God, yeah, I'll give it to you. Oh my God, you're hot.
Bro, kids, everybody watching this video, hopefully if you're watching this video, you know, you already know, don't turn out like Anthony. Like, don't grow up like Anthony.
Turn out like me.
Don't. Hopefully you guys already know that. But
so bad.
But for the kids who don't know this and you need a little like talk, don't grow up like Anthony. I'm hoping you already know not to grow up like Anthony. But for the kids who are lost in life right now and you need help, don't turn out like this guy.
The last thing I am is lost. I'm found, baby.
We literally came here to get food and this turned into like a...
I'm in sweats.
I swear, this guy's in sweats, slippers.
I'm in sweats.
A ripped up jacket.
Yours. The past girls, they've been a little like underdressed for my taste. I think that we need to go into either Louis or Gucci. Oh, here we go.
Anthony, she's old. Anthony. Hey, I'm not gonna lie, like, as crazy and wild and uncontrollable you are, you're like a real one. Like, a lot of people don't have the guts to do, like...
How else am I gonna meet the woman of my dreams.
Okay, so you were complaining. So you want a wealthy one?
I want a little. My taste is kind of high today.
Okay, so he's going into Gucci to find one.
Bro, these shorts are low-key swaggy. I'm not gonna lie. They're a little bit long, a little bit lengthy. I'm into the short shorts right now. That's the swag.
Okay, Anthony. So I mean, it's pretty dead in here. There's no wealthy ones for you.
No. So not in here. Can't record in here.
Yeah, we can't record in here. I'm getting away with this because I'm just showing my face and my mustache and beard.
Okay, we're in Louis Vuitton right now. I don't think I could be in here with a Gucci bag. I feel like I'm gonna get tackled to the floor by the security. Bro, these are sexy. I'm not gonna lie.
Wow, I found my wife.
Those are sexy.
She's so cute.
Hey. Yo, you got Instagram? You got a boyfriend?
You asked me for. Oh my god.
Too long.
Not really. They look good.
If they were like this, that would've been perfect. You know what I mean?
Yeah, true.
This. I mean, okay, now.
Yeah, there you go.
Now it's a cop. I bought these shorts. They're very nice. I love them. So I should be happy, right?
Yeah.
I'm sad. I'm upset.
Like, 50,000 on your head is disrespect?
Yeah, I'm very upset. I'm more upset than Drake when he made Scorpion. Like,
Why?
I'm more upset. Like, okay, these are nice, right?
Yeah.
Let's just say I could have bought 20 of these for the price of the one Gucci shorts. Like 20 of these are so nice for the one Gucci shorts. You know what? Okay, I'm gonna have a talk with Gucci. What's his name? Is that his name, Gucci? The owner of Gucci, whatever the fuck his name is. I'm gonna have a talk with him and say, yo, a pair of shorts like this, I don't know, like $20. Now the ones I bought from Gucci, all they had was just, they were these exactly.
There was a sticker.
Just with Gucci on the side, with Gucci. $1,000, $1,000. Okay, I'm gonna have a talk with Mr. Gucci himself. I'm gonna say, yo man, you know, me and my brother, we're very, you know, we're customers of Gucci. We shop there a lot. We're very loyal to you guys. Can you give us a little discount, like 99% off? Since Anthony's, you know, trying to get the numbers and the Instagram from the girls, we're gonna let him hold the Gucci bag. Look at this flex, the Givenchy hoodie, Gucci bag, stop. Gucci slides.
They got bills to pay and shit.
Anthony. We gotta hear him mic'd up. What? What's music to your ears?
Said she didn't have a boyfriend.
Ali. Do not bring your girl around Sherman the Vermin.
No, bring her up.
Hi, how are you? Oh, thank you so much. Thank you.
It's my birthday today.
Oh, happy birthday.
Thank you.
A better hug. A birthday
hug.
If
I get all your friends' Instagrams?
This guy. Anthony, it's her birthday. At least a happy birthday. Come on now. Okay, he wants their Instagrams. He thinks they're beautiful.
I'm so dead.
He's wild, I'm telling you. He's on one today. Do they have boyfriends or?
That one's engaged.
Oh, engaged. Anthony, it's not just boyfriend, it's an engagement.
I'm engaged. Before you go, can I take a selfie?
Oh, yeah. Yo, I feel bad. Imagine it's your birthday and you have to run into me and you. Like, that's a terrible birthday gift.
Just, like, celebrate your birthday different.
Just change your birthday. If it's your birthday and you run into me and Anthony, you might as well change your birthday at that point. Two most annoying people on this earth. I thought we were done. I thought we were done. Anthony, she's older than you. No, Anthony, oh my gosh. Oh my. She has a boyfriend! Bro, when someone says they have a boyfriend, you don't say, oh, can I still get your Instagram?
No, I did. I just said, when you get mad.
Bro, I don't think I'm ever hanging out with you again. I don't think I'm ever. Oh my gosh. What? Guys, I think he's too tired and too sore from asking for a girl's numbers and Instagrams.
Can I get your Instagram?
You cannot get my Instagram, actually, sir. You can just throw those in the back.
Yeah, what doesn't get thrown in the back in this fucking car? Jesus. Dude, do you think, honestly, do you think that any of the girls that I asked for their Instagram, like, none of them are gonna fucking message me? Don't think that, oh, he got their number, what, he's a shit. No, they're not gonna fucking message me back. follow me, even accept the follow, because half of them were private. They didn't even hit follow. That's how much they wished that I didn't fucking follow them. They just gave it to me without it even saying follow.
Wow. I haven't laughed this hard in a while. In a while. All
right, guys. So Anthony's been on his phone for a while.
I'm unfollowing some people. Follow.
He's unfollowing.
This girl was hot. Unfollow. This one with the boyfriend. Unfollow. He's
unfollowing 90% of the girls who just. Anthony, oh my, you're not normal. Hey, but it's all about that ratio. You gotta make sure your followers are more than your following. Yeah, this shit belong to nobody.
It's your. You draking right now? Thinking all the girls who said they had boyfriends.
Not one of them? Someone go to her car right now.
Do not go to someone's car. Someone. That's where we cross the line. I'm driving. Oh, shit. I'm
yeah, she's actually hot, though.
She is hot, but you don't go to someone's
pretty
car.
Pretty hot. Yo.
You got a boyfriend?
Sure.
Well, you could keep draking. How you feel about coming home? Do you right? I asked for your Instagram at the mall, and you told me that you had a boyfriend, so now I'm upset. Why are you making that face? You look like the girl's face is one that you would ask for their Instagram. We're going to Taco Bell.
No, we're not.
What are you talking about? Who's driving?
I'm just going to the drive-thru. It's disgusting.
I like how you act like this, but if Taco Bell's in front of you, you would devour that shit. You would throw it into your abyss.
Yeah, I'd never go there willingly. What are you turn signaling for? Hey! I say don't go. I can never ever find the right words, and there's no way this is real life. There's no telling you're the right girl, so I can only say that it feels right.